and perennial contender, John Dotson. Born and raised in Albuquerque, New Mexico, John Dotson, who became the Ultimate Fighter's first bantamweight winner by finishing TJ Dillashaw back in December of 2011. Since that time, he has continued to showcase his championship-caliber skills and is looking for another big win tonight inside the octagon.
As he steps towards his cage, he understands this is one of the biggest moments in his life, the biggest moment in his career. He is looking to take this title, and he believes his time is now. His preparation has gone perfectly. He is in outstanding shape. He has a great game plan and a great camp, and he believes that he will emerge the new champion of the world tonight after this fight.
Once again, he is set to enter the octagon, the champion, looking to defend his title for the very first time. UFC Hall of Famer Matt Hughes said years ago that he did not believe that you were a true champion until you had defended your title. And that is what he's looking to do tonight.
This is his first world title defense. He won the title in spectacular fashion, and now he has an opportunity to further cement his legacy by defending his title.
Ready to go to battle with John, the Magician Dotson. Our tale of the tape. For this bantamweight championship fight, Dotson is 36. Rivera is 40. He is 5 inches taller. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. And now with our official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Colonel G. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Staples Center in Los Angeles,
fighting out of Buena Park, California, ladies and gentlemen, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC bantamweight champion of the world, Francisco Cisco Rivera Jr.
For the championship. You can give me your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves. Let's make it official.
Man, Joe, we have been waiting a long time for this one. It's finally here.
Ready to fight? Ready.
And here we go. The bantamweight title is on the line. Championship fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Joe, why he looks to evolve in all facets of mixed martial arts. For this camp, it's been all about jiu-jitsu. He has worked very hard on his grappling.
Oh, he caught him early! He is getting off some huge punches here.
He's got him hurt!
Oh, my! Just like that! Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And here we see the KO that retains his title. Brutal power lands in picture-perfect fashion. His opponent goes limp, and he retains his world title. Let's see if we can get a better look at it from a...
It's a bantamweight title fight between Francisco Rivera and Hurricane. Hurricane, set to enter the octagon again tonight and looking to lead as the new UFC bantamweight champion.
As he makes his way towards the cage, his preparation has been perfect. He is in fantastic shape, had an amazing camp, and he believes that he is in the perfect position to become the new champion of the world. As he steps into the octagon right now, he steps in with a champion's mindset.
Hurricane enters the octagon, looking to become the new UFC champion. Set to enter the octagon to defend his title.
The champion headed to the cage right now is in the groove. He is in his prime right now. His training for this bout has been perfect. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title. He is well prepared for this contest.
Francisco Rivera, set for this bantamweight fight. Our tale of the tape for our main event of the evening. The Brazilian is 28, the American is 40. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Ben Mosliata. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out O2 Arena in London, England. Championship of the world.
Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a judo fighter, holding a professional record of 38 wins, 13 losses. He stands 5 feet 8 inches tall, weighing in at 131 pounds. Fighting out of Vila Nova Espirito Santo, Brazil, presenting the challenger, Hurricane. And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 15 wins, 2 losses. He stands 5 feet 8 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Buena Park, California, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC featherweight champion of the world, Francisco Cisco Rivera Jr.
All right, this is for the UFC Championship. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. You know, a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
Francisco
ready?
Rivera.
You ready?
Hurricane. And here we go. The bantamweight belt is on the line. Our championship fight tonight is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Hurricane. Black trunks for the champion. Man, coming off that knockout victory in his last UFC fight, his confidence is at an all-time high. It was a spectacular...
Oh, he ripped him! Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming?
Oh, he's rocked here early. Oh, he's rocked!
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular knockout that retained his world title. Uncorks this bomb, it lands on the button, and that, ladies and gentlemen, is a wrap.
Let's take a closer look at that from a different angle.
Look at this.
Here is...
At a star, I put it all on the line.
I give it all to my grind. Now they just falling in line. They try to throw shade, but don't bother my shine. Nah, I'm just trying to win. Got me a check and I'm just trying to spin. I did the train, so I'm just trying to bend. Back-to-back champion, winning again.
Coming up next, it's a bantamweight title fight between Francisco Rivera and one of the best in the bantamweight division, Dominic Cruz. Dominic Cruz set to enter the octagon, and tonight his goal is simple: to become the new UFC bantamweight champion.
Dominic Cruz, in becoming the champion at 135 pounds, had to face some of the most technical fighters in the UFC. The lighter weight classes traditionally have relied much more on technique, and Dominic is the king of the technical fighters.
Making his way to the octagon, looking to once again defend the title.
The champion is in focus right now. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this bout has been perfect. Everything ran according to plan. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title.
Defend the UFC bantamweight title. Our tale of the tape for this bantamweight championship fight: Cruz is 37, Rivera is 41. The rest is virtually identical. And with the official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Loving. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Staples Center in Los Angeles, California.
UFC belt on the line, guys. Attack yourself at all time, obey my command at all time. If you want to touch glove, do it now, go back to your corner.
They touch gloves. Francisco Rivera.
You ready?
Dominic Cruz.
Fight.
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Cruz. Black trunks for the champion. Joe, it's no secret that he is fighting at less than 100%. He's had to deal with an injury during his training camp. Now he's going to try to overcome it. Nicely done.
He landed a couple good shots here.
Trying to fight off a takedown here. There he goes, stand up.
Nice jab.
Swinging early, both men. And that jab's really effective here.
Shoots in for the takedown.
Back up.
It's a nice jab there, Joe. Landing it well tonight.
That's huge, a hard hook.
Oh, he's rocked here early. Whoa! Man, he's down. That shot dropped him.
Strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent bruise.
Today we're working on submissions.
Nice, squeeze it.
Good job, keep finishing. Ha ha, beautiful. There we go, get that arm. That's all right, look for something else. Perfect. Come on, now squeeze. It's okay, right away. All right, bro, let's shake that off today. Let's get back in the gym and get better.
Francisco Rivera and Aljamain Bookmaster Sterling. Aljamain Sterling set to enter the octagon again tonight and looking to leave as the new UFC bantamweight champion.
As he makes his way towards the cage, his preparation has been perfect. He is in fantastic shape, had an amazing camp, and he believes that he is in the perfect position to become the new champion of the world. As he steps into the octagon right now, he steps in with a champion's mindset.
Aljamain Sterling enters the octagon, ready to go to battle. Francisco Rivera making his way to the octagon, looking to defend his belt.
The champion headed to the cage right now is in the groove. He is in his prime right now. His training for this bout has been perfect. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title. He is well prepared for this contest.
Francisco Rivera set to fight Aljamain Sterling. For our main event of the evening, Sterling is 33, Rivera is 41. Sterling will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening.
When the action begins, our referee in charge, Mario Yamasaki.
And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, it's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC Bantamweight Championship of the World.
This is his first fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding professional record of 32 wins, 14 losses. He stands 5'7" tall, weighing in at 135 pounds.
Presenting the challenger, Aljamain Punkmaster Sterling.
And now, introducing the champion, fighting in the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 17 wins, 2 losses. He stands 5'8" tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Buena Park, California,
presenting defending undisputed UFC Bantamweight Champion of the World, Francisco Rivera.
All right, this is for the championship bout. I want you guys to do a clean fight. Follow my orders at all times. Defend yourself at all times. Good luck tonight. Good luck.
Francisco Rivera, Aljamain Sterling.
Here we go!
5 5-minute rounds.
Oh, and he hit a front kick.
Oh, he tagged him with that straight.
Whoa! Oh, that one dropped him! Oh! He's looking to take the back. He winds up on top. Nice jab. There he is. Got the takedown.
Great job blocking that punch. Looking for a body shot. Solid right hook.
Big connection. Oh, good combination.
Now we have ourselves a fist fight.
Joe, you can see part of the game plan is to connect with the hooks, and he's starting to do so right here.
No doubt about it, Mike. I don't think there could be any debate. Nice knees from the clinch to the head.
He's in a better position here with the tie clinch.
Oh, nice.
Vicious knees. Big knee. Vicious knees.
Look at this. Oh, my.
Oh!
It is all over.
Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular bomb that he landed to retain his world title. The speed and power is something to behold. And as it lands, immediately his opponent goes limp. Watch this again here. Boom!
And here's Bruce.
By Dillashaw.
Switching of directions, misdirect. Boom, tagged him again.
TJ Dillashaw truly is the best fighter in the world at 135 pounds.
Oh, straight left.
If it's a submission, if it's the knockout, no matter what, I'm always going for the finish.
Our main event of the evening between Francisco Rivera and TJ Dillashaw. TJ Dillashaw, his teammate, said for a long time, TJ Dillashaw can be the best mixed martial arts fighter in the world, and recently has been nothing short of dangerous.
As he makes his way towards the cage, his preparation has been perfect. He is in fantastic shape, had an amazing camp, and he believes that he is in the perfect position to become the new champion of the world. As he steps into the octagon right now, he steps in with a champion's mindset.
Rivera making his way to the octagon, looking to defend his championship belt.
The champion is in focus. He is in his prime. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this camp has been absolutely spectacular. He believes he has a solid game plan, and his mentality coming into this fight is clear and focused.
Francisco Rivera, ready to defend the UFC bantamweight title. Our tale of the tape. For this bantamweight championship fight, Rivera is 5 years his elder. He will have a 1-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the
the evening. And when the
action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon is Herb Dees. And now, this is the moment you've all been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey. Championship of the world. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a Muay Thai fighter, holding a professional record of 31 wins, 17 losses. He stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Denver, Colorado, presenting the challenger, TJ. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 18 wins, 2 losses. He stands 5 feet 8 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Buena Park, California, presenting, leading, defending, undisputed UFC featherweight champion of the world, Francisco. Francisco Rivera Jr.
All right, this is for the championship. You can give me your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves is making fit.
The fighters touch gloves, and we are set for this highly anticipated matchup. Man, we've been waiting a long time for this fight. Here we go! Tonight's championship fight is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
Oh, he caught him early!
Whoa! And he goes down. He's in big trouble here.
Wow!
It is all over! It is all over!
Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike.
Bruce.
Coming up
is a featherweight matchup between Francisco Rivera and Team Alpha Male's Chad Mendez. He is the 2008 Pac-10 Wrestler of the Year, the two-time Division I All-American, Chad Money Mendez. A professional mixed martial artist since 2008, he met Uriah Faber when they were in high school. They worked wrestling camps together, and now they've been teammates at Team Alpha Male for many, many years.
Chad Mendez is amongst the elite in the world at 145 pounds with ridiculous wrestling technique, speed, athleticism, as well as being a part of Alpha Male, one of the best lightweight teams in the sport today.
Francisco Rivera, very focused, well prepared, and looking for a big victory tonight.
This guy has inhuman cardio. The pace in which he keeps is absolutely breathtaking.
Francisco Rivera, set to go to battle with Chad Money Mendez. Our tale of the tape for this featherweight showdown. Mendez is 38. Rivera is 42. He is 2 inches taller. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC featherweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a wrestler, holding a professional record of 34 wins, 19 losses. He stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 125 pounds. Fighting out of Sacramento, California, Chad Money! And now, for his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist with a professional record of 19 wins, 2 losses. He stands 5 feet 8 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds, fighting out of Buena Park, California, Francisco Cisco Rivera Jr. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the Yamazaki.
Mario Yamasaki, our referee.
Here we go, first round, you ready? You ready? Let's
here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Mendez, black trunks for Rivera. Joey has worked his way up the ladder, and tonight faces the most difficult test of his mixed martial arts career. He said he wants to fight the best. Well, tonight he gets that opportunity.
Good job of timing this combination of strikes here. Knockout here early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent...
Bruce!
Thank you.
up next, it is our main event of the evening between Ricardo Lamas and Francisco Cisco Rivera. Francisco Rivera, set for the biggest fight of his life as he battles for the UFC Featherweight Championship.
As he makes his way towards the cage, his preparation has been perfect. He is in fantastic shape, had an amazing camp, and he believes that he is in the perfect position to become the new champion of the world. As he steps into the octagon right now, he steps in with a champion's mindset.
Francisco Rivera enters the octagon, looking to become the new UFC champion. Ricardo Lamas, making his way to the octagon, looking to defend his belt.
Ricardo, the Bully Lamas, is one of the best in the world at featherweight. His ruthless attacks, his devastating knockout power, and vicious ground and pound make him a feared fighter in the featherweight division.
Ricardo Lamas, set to go to battle with Francisco Rivera. Our tale of the tape for this featherweight championship fight. Rivera is 1 year his elder. Lamas will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening.
The action begins. Our referee in charge of the octagon, Eve Lavigne. And now, this is the moment you've all been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey.
Record of 20 wins, 2 losses. He stands 5 feet, 8 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Buena Park, California, presenting the challenger, Francisco Cisco Rivera Jr. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a freestyle fighter, holding a professional record of 30 wins, 10 losses. He stands 5 feet 8 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds, fighting out of Chicago, Illinois, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC featherweight champion of the world, Ricardo the Bully Lamas.
UFC belt on the line, guys. Protect yourself at all time. Obey my command at all time. If you want to touch glove, do it now. Go back to your corner.
They touch gloves. Ricardo Lamas.
Francisco Rivera.
And here we go. The featherweight belt is on the line. Tonight's main event of the evening is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Rivera. Black trunks for the champion. Coming off a very good training camp, he said everything fell in place. The timing of my training camp and preparation.
Well, he's taking some punishment here early, Joe.
Oh! Hit him hard with that hook.
Body, head.
mixing things up nicely, isn't he?
He's being unpredictable, that's for sure, and that is important. He's keeping busy here, connecting with a lot of punches. Wow, what a powerful leg kick that was.
Outstanding job stuffing the takedown attempts. It's clear his opponent wants his fight on the ground, but he's not having it.
Exactly.
Oh!
This could be it right here.
The champion in pure survival mode. Can he continue? Big right hand. Big power jab.
Oh! What an exchange!
Oh! That hurt him.
That's it! That's it!
Hey, stop!
Unbelievable! Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular knockout that dethroned the champion and crowned the new king. Right when this shot lands, you see him go limp, and that is a wrap, ladies and gentlemen. Stunning, absolutely stunning knockout. Check it out here. Boom!
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Ian Levine has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 27 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and new undisputed UFC featherweight champion of the world, Francisco Cisco Rivera.
Francisco Rivera is the new UFC featherweight champion.
Featherweight title fight between Francisco Rivera and Team Alpha Male's Chad Mendez. Chad Mendez set to enter the octagon tonight and set to leave with the UFC featherweight championship belt around his waist.
Chad Mendez is amongst the elite in the world at 145 pounds with ridiculous wrestling technique, speed, athleticism, as well as being a part of Alpha Male, one of the best lightweight teams in the sport today.
Chad Mendez is ready to go to battle in the octagon tonight.
Yeah.
Chico Rivera, making his way to the octagon, looking to once again defend the title.
The champion is in focus right now. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this bout has been perfect. Everything ran according to plan. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title.
Francisco Rivera, ready to defend his UFC featherweight belt. Take for this featherweight championship fight, Mendez is 39, Rivera is 43. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean. This is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Sold Out Arena in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil.
This man is a wrestler holding a professional record of 37 wins, 21 losses.
He stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Sacramento, California, introducing the challenger, Chad Money Mendez. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 21 wins, 2 losses.
He stands 5 feet 8 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds, fighting out of Buena Park, California, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC featherweight champion of the world, Francisco Cisco Rivera Jr.
All right, this is for the championship. You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. You will have a clean fight. Touch gloves. Let's make it fair.
It's the battle that we've been talking about for a long, long time. And it's about to begin.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. While always evolving in all facets of mixed martial arts, for this fight, it's been all about jiu-jitsu. He has trained very hard on his grappling skills.
Good sprawl.
Good sprawl here.
He's back up.
Oh, nice body kick.
Early in the fight, they clinch. That's a punishing body shot from the clinch. They are really battling for position in the clinch. Good knees. And there's another knee. Man, they've done a lot of damage to him.
Exactly.
I'll stop this. You better stop.
Oh, down. Beautiful knee.
Big knees. Wow.
Oh, oh, he rocked him.
Oh, he
hit us all over.
Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular knockout that retained his world title. Uncorks this bomb. It lands on the button. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is...
There has been one UFC featherweight champion ever, and he has beaten every man they put in front of him for the last decade.
Showtime! Junior!
Oh, beautiful combination.
Oh! That was nasty.
There it is again.
Look at that. Oh, my!
All those weapons are just so much more substantial, Mike. Absolutely spectacular.
Of all time, Jose Aldo. The Brazilian, Jose Aldo. He grew up on the tough streets in Manaus, Brazil, started his martial arts training in Capoeira, then trained lots of Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. He moved to Rio de Janeiro at age 17 and literally slept on the mats, and has evolved into one of the greatest fighters in UFC history.
As he makes his way towards his cage, he believes this is his time. He believes he is destined to take this title. His preparation for this bout has gone absolutely according to plan. He's in fantastic shape with a great game plan, and he expects to walk out of his cage tonight as the new champion.
Making his way to the octagon, looking to once again defend the title.
The champion is in focus right now. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this bout has been perfect. Everything ran according to plan. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title.
Rivera is ready to go to battle in the octagon tonight. Our tale of the tape for this featherweight championship fight. Aldo is 38. Rivera is 43. Aldo will have a 2-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Honda Center in Anaheim. It's time! Five rounds for the undisputed UFC Featherweight Championship of the World. This is the host, fighting at the blue corner, This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer and jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 47 wins, 16 losses. He stands 5'7" tall, weighing in at 145 pounds, fighting out of Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, presenting the challenger, Jose! And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 22 wins, 2 losses. He stands 5'8" tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Buena Park, California, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC featherweight champion of the world, Francisco Rivera.
All right, this is for the championship. You've been giving your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves. Let's make it official.
They touch gloves. Francisco Rivera. Jose Aldo. Here we go! Title fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Aldo. Black trunks for the champion. Man, coming off that knockout victory in his last UFC fight, his confidence is... Oh, he's rocked here early.
That's it. Whoa! That's it. He's out. He is out. Wow. What a knockout. Man. Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular bomb that he landed to retain his world title. The speed and power is something to behold. And as it lands, immediately his opponent goes limp.
And here...
make you want to see them perform.
Oh! Oh, he tagged him in the left, Mike. He heard him.
I've never seen someone who has it more than Conor McGregor.
Looks for another takedown.
Conor stuffed it. Oh! Big shot by McGregor. Oh, he's hurt.
It's all over! Conor McGregor!
There's not a man alive that can beat me.
See what you can do with submissions today. Nice job. Keep position. He's not just going to give it to you. Keep on working. Great job. There you go. That's right. That's it. Excellent. Oma Plata. There we go. Keep on working. Nice job. You can do it. Go. Shake that off. That's all right. That's all right. Get it back. Hey, good setups today. You gotta work on your finishes. Nice job.
back up next. It is our main event of the evening between Francisco Rivera and Conor McGregor. Conor McGregor, set to enter the octagon tonight and set to leave with the UFC featherweight championship belt around his waist.
As he steps towards his cage, he understands this is one of the biggest moments in his life, the biggest moment in his career. He is looking to take this title, and he believes his time is now. His preparation has gone perfectly. He is in outstanding shape. He has a great game plan and a great camp, and he believes that he will emerge the new champion of the world tonight after this fight.
Conor McGregor enters the octagon tonight, determined to become the new UFC champion. Francisco Rivera making his way to the octagon, looking to once again defend the title.
Champion headed to the cage right now is in the groove. He is in his prime right now. His training for this bout has been perfect. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title. He is well prepared for this contest.
Francisco Rivera enters the octagon, set to defend his UFC featherweight title. Take for this featherweight championship fight, Rivera is 7 years his elder. McGregor will have a 6-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, a referee in charge of the octagon, Mario Yamasaki. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey. It's time for the undisputed UFC Featherweight Championship of the World. Fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 36 wins, 17 losses.
He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Dublin, Ireland. Presenting the challenger, the notorious Conor
And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 23 wins, 2 losses.
He stands 5 feet 8 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Buena Park, California, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC featherweight champion of the world, Francisco. Francisco Rivera!
All right, this is for the championship bout. I want you guys to do a clean fight. Follow my orders at all times. Defend yourself at all times. Good luck tonight. Touch gloves.
Francisco Rivera.
You ready?
Conor McGregor.
Let's go,
and here we go. The featherweight belt. Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for McGregor. Black trunks for the champion. Man, coming off that knockout victory in his last UFC fight. Oh, he caught him early! Solid jab.
down with that hook.
Oh, he's landing. Big right hand.
Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Oh, stunning jab. Big straight punch. He is stunned.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
The champ is in deep danger here. He's really hurt, and he is going to lose his title if he can't recover.
There's a left that connects.
Huge shot to the right.
Knee.
Good combination.
Powerful strikes. Oh, he's landing at will. Oh, and another jab.
That's a strong uppercut.
Oh!
Huge hook.
Uh-oh, these are big strikes.
Oh! He tagged him.
He scores with a huge left.
It's over! Wow! Excellent timing here. Big left hand for the victory.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at this overhand. Right on the money, and the fight is over as soon as it lands.
And it's a featherweight title fight between Francisco Rivera and the Doctor. The Doctor, set for the biggest fight of his life as he battles for the UFC featherweight championship.
As he makes his way towards the cage, his preparation has been perfect. He is in fantastic shape, had an amazing camp, and he believes that he is in the perfect position to become the new champion of the world. As he steps into the octagon right now, he steps in with a champion's mindset.
The Doctor,
steps inside the octagon, and he's ready to fight. His title.
The champion is in focus right now. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this bout has been perfect. Everything ran according to plan. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title.
Francisco Rivera set to fight tonight here inside the MGM Grand Garden Arena. Our tale of the tape for this featherweight championship fight. The doctor is 33. Rivera is 44. He is 1 inch taller. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Bergliotta. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas. It's time! Five rounds for the undisputed UFC Featherweight Championship of the World.
Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a wrestler, holding a professional record of 19 wins, 9 losses. He stands 5 feet 7 inches tall, weighing in at 141 pounds. Fighting out of Seoul, South Korea, presenting the challenger, the doctor.
And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 24 wins, 2 losses. He stands 5 feet 8 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Buena Park, California, presenting
Championship. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. A nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fight.
Francisco Rivera, the doctor. Here we go. The featherweight belt is on the line. Championship fight. 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for the doctor, black trunks for the champion. While always evolving in all facets of mixed martial arts, for this fight, it's been all about jiu-jitsu. He has trained very hard on his grappling skills.
Good job landing that series of punches here.
Strong strike in the clinch by Rivera.
Another punch to the head.
He blocks the big knee to the body.
Goes for a single. Wow, that was a quick takedown. Gets the Muay Thai clinch, and he eats a knee.
Rivera with another knee.
Nice knees landed from the clinch to the head.
Again with the knees by Rivera.
Nice knee inside.
Both men exchange knees here. They're working hard here in the clinch.
Knee to the body by the champ.
The doctor with the nice right hook to the body. Joni lands another knee. He has really been good with those tonight.
Couldn't agree with you more.
Wow!
And oh, again another knee.
big knees.
Nice knee by him.
Oh, that knee finds a hole.
There's another one. These are powerful knees. Wow.
Hard straight punch. Oh, he's landing at will.
What a jab.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Vicious shot to the body. Oh. Oh, head kick.
Strong jab.
Hard left hand. He's doing a really good job of timing these shots. This fight very well may be...
Rocked him with the left hand.
This could be it.
That hurt him. Oh, my goodness. It is all over.
Wow. Excellent timing here. Big left hand for the victory.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular bomb that he landed to retain his world title. The speed and power is something to behold. And as it lands...
And now... It's a featherweight title bout between Francisco Rivera and Team Alpha Male's Chad Mendez. Chad Mendez set to enter the octagon tonight and set to leave with the UFC featherweight championship belt around his waist.
Chad Mendez is amongst the elite in the world at 145 pounds with ridiculous wrestling technique, speed, athleticism, as well as being a part of Alpha Male, one of the best lightweight teams in the sport today.
Chad Mendez enters the octagon with his mind set on just one thing tonight, winning the UFC championship. Making his way to the octagon, looking to defend his belt.
The champion headed to the cage right now is in the groove. He is in his prime right now. His training for this bout has been perfect. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title. He is well prepared for this contest. I would never leave. I'm gonna be right here.
set to go to bat with Chad Money Mendez. Our tale of the tape for this featherweight championship fight. Mendez is 41. Rivera is 45. He is 2 inches taller. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. And now with our official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Pergliotta. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey.
Holding professional record of 42 wins, 26 losses. He stands 5'6" tall, weighing in at 145 pounds, fighting out of Sacramento, California, presenting the challenger, Chad Money Mendez. And now, introducing the champion, fighting corner.
This man is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 25 wins, 2 losses.
He stands 5'8" tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Buena Park, California, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC featherweight champion of the world, Francisco Cisco Rivera.
All right, this is for the UFC Championship. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. I want a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
Francisco Rivera, Chad Mendez. And here we go. The featherweight title is on the line. Five-minute rounds. Man, coming off that knockout victory in his last UFC. Oh, he rocked him.
Joe, he's looking for the one-punch knockout here.
Oh, he's rocked here early.
Good combinations. Hard straight punch.
Boom! Oh! Wow, and he goes down again.
He's out cold.
It is all over!
Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Check out this angle here. Right on the button.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Pergliotta calls a stop to this contest at 34 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC featherweight champion of the world, Francisco Cisco Rivera.
Francisco Rivera remains the UFC featherweight champion.